one-on-one, that's the way we do it, baby. Just one-on-one, that's the way we do it.
A1, the hardest working boys in showbiz, sweating to bring you the best in good vibrations and pumping sound.
Hey, look! It's not too shabby, is it?
My granny had a place like this.
Oh yeah? What was she then, a duchess?
Bingo player. She had this system, won a fortune.
Oh, come on, I thought she lived in a bungalow.
Well, she does now, yeah. She couldn't be doing with all those stairs.
They're here at the legendary Manor Hall Studios to cut a track they hope will be outstanding and massively fresh. How's that? I could do it slower.
No, that was great.
Yes, awesome.
Not a bit too...
Perfect, thanks.
Okay.
Right, so ring the bell then.
Yeah. Yeah,
bell.
Whoa!
What's that about?
Hey, nice.
Hello? Anyone home?
God, it's a long way from the station, isn't it?
Well, it's big. Must take ages to dust.
It looks like it hasn't been dusted for ages.
My granny had never stood for that.
What happened to them picking us up? Where was the limo?
If I'd have known, I'd have never have brought my surfboard.
Ben, you can't surf.
I know, just as well, because there's no water.
Anyway, we're here.
Yeah, we're here.
Yeah!
We're gonna record and be stars.
Yeah!
Not everything's a song.
Not everything is a song. Not a song.
Oh. Thanks, Gub. Nice place you got here.
Need a good dust in mind. My granny could surf.
Get out of here.
Hey, listen, maybe there's a pool.
You can't surf in a pool.
Welcome to Manor Hall. Your producer sends his apologies. He's been held up by the storm.
Oh, really? Well, what storm's that then?
Oh, that storm.
He said to tell you to get on with rehearsing. Your rooms are upstairs. Have a nice day.
Nice bloke.
Sounded like rattling chains.
Come on, man, get a grip.
Yeah, you're making me nervous.
Yeah, but it's a bit weird, isn't it?
Weird's a word.
Yeah, it's mercury.
What's that?
It's weird in Norwegian.
You can get a really nasty surprise in a place like this.
Well, come on, it's a recording studio. He's gonna give us a nasty surprise.
Yeah, you're right.
I heard it again.
Just my imagination. Yeah. Rain away. Hey, hey, cousins, excellent. Just my imagination. Oh! Running away with me.
I've lost my head.
You muffin, you could have given me a heart attack.
Oh, come on, Ben, don't lose your sense of humour. It's what we all like best about you. Makes
I'm so frightened. Oh, please. Will someone help us? Anyone? I'm just so scared.
Very funny. Now, quit slobbering on my face.
Hey. Cool camera. Is that yours?
Yeah, it's quite advanced, actually. You can shoot in light as low as 1 lux. Really? The shutter's...
Uh-oh! Nerd alert! I'm telling you guys, this place gives me the creeps big time.
What? It's a recording studio. Loads of people have recorded here.
Yeah, but what if on the way to the real recording studio, we've been, like, sucked into this space warp?
Here we go.
No, hear me out, guys. Like, a space-time warp, like in The Matrix or something. And, like, we're actually in an evil recording studio, like, in a parallel world.
Yeah, and how likely is that on a scale of 1 to 10?
3?
Oh, come on now. A, you're talking rubbish, and B, you're ever so slightly scaring me.
Yeah, and that butler, how dodgy is he?
Well, dodgy.
Right, well, I'm gonna go and find the phone in this funhouse. Ring Mike and find out why he's not here. And no freaky butler better get in my way.
I hope I didn't start you, sir. You wish to use the telephone.
Oh, yeah, well, thanks very much. Excellent. It's dead.
Must be a storm, sir. I'm sure it'll be working by morning.
So he's psychic as well.
Oh, come on, guys, lighten up. Let's try to have some fun. Come on.
Much better already.
Guess I was just being silly, eh?
You gotta stop doing that, man.
Beg your pardon, sir. Your producer rang.
Really?
He's sending over an engineer to get you started, called Sam, apparently. Should be here shortly. What are you doing?
Making of the video.
Oi, was that you?
Certainly not. Excuse me. Mind that carpet. It's Wilton.
Now that is weird, naming your carpet.
What are you up to, man? I don't know, I thought the camera might show something odd about him.
We've had an engineer called Sam.
Ah, we've had Brian, though. But I wonder what he'll be like.
Well, if he's anything like Brian, he'll be fat and bald on top with a Naff Hawaiian shirt and a ponytail.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Right about the ponytail.
I'm meant to be working with you.
Hi, Sam. It's great to meet you at last. We've heard so much about you. I'm Paul.
I know. Nice hair.
Hey, thanks. I've been trying to get it to...
Hi, Sam. Mark. Hi. Hey, Tommy, is this your stuff? Let me take you through to the studio, you know, get you all comfy. Hey. It's actually just through... Anyone know where the studio is?
Are you okay?
Are you really an engineer?
Well, last time I checked...
Outrageous! I mean, great, yeah, nice to meet you, I'm Ben.
And you must be Christian.
No, don't worry about him, he's Norwegian.
Yeah,
Hi, Sam. I think you'll like the setup here. It's a digital 56-channel desk with the flying faders and optical leads. State of the art.
Thanks for checking it out. I look forward to working with you, Christian.
Anyway, I got bored of being a top DJ on the Costa del Sol, so I decided to form his band A1.
What? Don't listen to him.
Weren't you a choir boy or something before?
Yeah. I mean, but it was like a really rough and tight sort of choir.
Get me away.
What? Nothing. Paul, why don't you take Ben up to the kitchen and get some toast, all right?
Don't be silly. Let me see.
No.
What are you doing?
Making of the video.
Oi. Was that you?
Ben, wake up. Ben.
We really do have a ghostly, spirity, haunty type situation on our hands.
To be continued.
Stunned in the studio when their video camera revealed a ghostly figure, the members of A1 can only wonder, have they somehow incurred the wrath of a wraith? Sorry, loves. Wrath of a wraith. It's hard to say.
You did great. I want to spray my tongue.
Right. This is serious. We've caught a ghost on camera. Now what are we going to do about it?
Send it to You've Been Framed?
Use it in our next video?
Yeah, we need special effects.
No! I mean, what are we going to do about the ghost? I say we try and catch it. Here's my plan. Ben, he likes you. How about you go up alone and lure it down?
No way.
Paul, you and Christian, wait at the bottom of the stairs and grab it.
And what will you be doing exactly?
Well, I'll stay here and look after Sam.
You can forget that. Either we all go or nothing.
Okay, we all go.
Hold on. What if it turns nasty?
Here, chuck water at it. Ghosts hate water. Everybody knows that.
I'm hunting a ghost, armed only with a bottle of Irish Spring.
Come on. How are we doing?
No sign yet.
Where's Ben?
He's with you. We thought he was with you.
Oh no, we've lost Ben. What if...
What if the ghost got him?
Don't say that.
Oh, no, it's all our fault. We should have looked after him. He's only little.
Look, we've got to find him. We'll tear this place apart brick by brick if we have to. Paul, you take upstairs, Christian in the studio, and I'll go in the cellar.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, that's what they always do in horror movies. They split up.
Well, you might as well unlock all the doors and take a shower.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stick together. Let's start upstairs. Come on.
All right.
Okay, I think he's in here. Be very quiet.
Yeah, be very quiet.
Be very quiet. Okay, mum's the word.
Hey, what? We've been looking all over for you.
Where have you been?
Calm down. I just needed some air, so I went out for a walk with Sam.
Oh, that's just great.
Yeah, we're risking our lives and you're chatting up the engineer.
Yeah, I should have been chatting up the engineer.
Listen, forget it, guys. I think she's got a thing for me.
You know? Yeah, a big kiss goodbye.
Well, anyway, I'm hungry. Let's get something to eat.
I don't know. Maybe we imagined it.
No, we've got it on tape.
Yeah, it's proof for sure.
Yeah, and the camera doesn't lie.
Hey, Ben, how are you doing now? I mean, because you have had a bit of a shock, and it can also be a bit of a handful, you know?
Yeah, well, you know, I was a bit scared, but I think I'm okay now. Thanks,
that's good, that's good.
Oh, Mark, that's terrible.
It's really
great. Oh, come on, it's just a bit of a joke.
Yeah, come on, guys, we'll have one last look around, okay? And if anyone's in real trouble, just shout the secret password. Yeah.
And what's the secret password?
It's pants.
It was Paul's time to think one up.
What?
What? Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo. Oh, come on, Mark. Pack it in. You don't fool me that easy. Pants! Pants!
I saw it! It was after me! Went away!
Hang on, we're supposed to be catching it!
You can catch it if you like, I'm off!
Ben, come on!
Listen, it's alright guys, you go, I'll go and have a word with him. Go on. Well, don't want to be haunted all my life, do I?
What's the hurry, gentlemen? Looks like you've seen a ghost.
No, no! That's funny. Yeah, we'll give you that idea.
It's just that there are ghosts here in Manor Hall. Some more, shall we say, unexpected than others.
You're pretty creepy, aren't you?
I suppose I am, really, yeah.
Wait a minute, lads. I've got this hunch, yeah? And if I'm right...
Yeah?
Would there be anything else?
No thanks.
All right, lads, I was wrong, yeah? Lads!
I guess we're going to have to get on without him.
Ben!
Ben!
Are you all right?
What happened? Did you get his autograph?
Turns out he can't stand noise. Even when he was alive, just someone like playing the piano would send him spare. And when this place was turned into a recording studio, just couldn't cope.
Well, what did you do?
Well, just gave him earplugs. He seemed well chuffed, and then he disappeared. Sorted.
Right. So we can go and do some work then.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, Sam, hit the track.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Walked the jungle, fought a line with the hands. The prince of darkness, I'm a far better man. I've crossed the desert, never fear for my own. Where lightning strikes, I'll always go. I have a tiger, not afraid to attack. Like Frankenstein, the level is back. That which is magic. Ain't nothing to see. Cause you're the one who gets the spell on me. You're looking for danger, here I come. You better look out, it's just begun. There's something that I want you to know. Tell me later, said that you will be back.
fight fire with fire, that's a natural fact. Tell me your nightmare, I'll give you my dream. I will protect you whenever you scream.
If you're looking for danger, here I come. You better look out, it's just begun. There's something that I need you to know.
Good shot.
Thanks. Just lucky, I guess.
So am I. Listen, Sam, I was
wondering, think I'm being forward, but
could I have your
phone number? Thanks.
Read it and weep, guys.
Sam's phone number.
Yeah, yeah.
Big head.
Should have been me. Oh, producer.
All right, lads.
Hey, how's it going?
All right, now listen, I'm sorry I'm late, but have you been getting on?
Well, actually, we've done it.
Thanks for that ace engineer you sent over.
Yeah, can we have her again?
Engineer? What are you talking about? I didn't send any engineer over.
What?
But then, who's...